question is, how do we find him?
We do it the old-fashioned way and ask around. Maybe we find out his coordinates and warp him in. I'm sending you to Blim to gather intel. I don't know. I'm fucking tired, kid. Maybe you'll appreciate me more if you do my job.
Chill out, Gene. We appreciate you, man, and we'll handle this.
Question is,
how do we find him? Skip the portal door and just head out into Blim. Oh, and before you go, you might need a little extra help. I went ahead and unlocked a new feature on your bounty suit. You're welcome.
Bounty Hunter, it's me, Sudo, again. I'm still here. I've been here the whole time. Welcome to Detective Mode. I'm here to help you sleuth out all those really big, crazy mysteries.
Oh, a Detective Mode. Couldn't we have used this earlier?
All right, let's see. It looks like you're looking for a Dr. John Giblets. Is that correct?
That's right.
Oh, fantastic. Let me do a quick search for you. This will solve it immediately, and
no matches found.
Oh, well, it's never that easy. Why don't you start by interrogating the locals?
Okay, I figured it out. This thing's fucking useless. Thanks, Gene!
Dispatch 146.
Hey, did you know anything about Dr. Giblets?
What are you talking about?
Hey there, it's me, Sudo. Looks like you're trying to interrogate a suspect. Let's ask them some questions.
Do I look nervous?
Jeez, you're making me nervous with this interrogation.
I'm really sorry. I don't know who that is. But good luck, I guess. Hope you find them. What? Why do you care? If you must know, I ate 15 whole sandwiches. And yes, I regret it. I don't know why I ate that many.
Woof, they didn't know anything. That was a real D-rank interrogation. Sorry. Oh well, maybe you could just find more people to interrogate. You'll get it next time.
Hey, listen, if you find a drum anywhere, my buddy Globo here, you know, he'd really love one. He's great. He's a good drummer.
Take good care of that now.
Oh my god, you found the kid a drum, right? Is this for him? Can he have it? Yeah, here, it's yours. Enjoy. Oh, thank you so much. He is so excited and grateful. He's not gonna let you down. This was a good use of your time. Thank you so much. Well, what do you know? Fuck it, that fucker's pretty good. We're looking for a Dr. Giblets. You got any leads?
Slick, what the fuck are you talking like that for? Oh, Jesus Christ, leave me alone.
What's my whole deal? Like, who am I? What do I do? Well, my name's Jackie T. Pooperton, and what I do is tell you to fuck off! Quit the drug guys. I don't have any fucking ties to the evil drug conglomerate. I'm a normal person trying to live a normal life in the city. Why in the fuck? ties to the G3. I don't know, and I don't give a shit. I'm busy. You need anything else, or can I fucking go? How you doing? Like, with your weird interrogation? Awful! Annoying! I wish you'd stop!
Ooh, bummer. They were a tough cookie. But they were telling the truth, according to my sensors. So let's say that was a C-rank interrogation. Better luck next time. Let's look for somebody else.
Hey, do you mind if we have a moment of your time?
Oh, sure. What's this about, can I ask? Yeah. Everyone knows about the G3. It's just we shouldn't be talking about him in broad daylight like this, you know? I was playing snooker with Blordo. Yeah, he's really bad at it, so I won a few hundred pesos. It was a great night. Hey, thanks for asking about my night, pal. It was nice of you. You take an interest in people. That's admirable. Well, sure. Yeah, I don't really have any moral issue with accepting a bribe. It sounds like a win-win, actually. I get money, you get info. But come to think of it, the G3 will kill me, so how about no? Shh, hey, quiet. Don't say his name so loud. I can't help you, but Blordo can. Mention my name, Michael Taint. Then he'll talk. But no cracks about my name.
Holy shit, wow. We actually got something we can use. Okay, woo. That was an A-rank interrogation. Good for you. Let's head over to Blordo and mention
Michael Taint.
Bounty Hunter, you look hungry. Let me help you out.
I'm the last member of the...
Hey, what's up, Blordo? You know anything about where we could find a guy named Dr. Giblets?
Whoa, where'd you hear that name? You can't just go asking around town for a guy like that.
What, why? What's wrong with asking about Dr. Giblets?
I don't know. Why do you think I know anything about Dr. Giblets? I don't know nothing. Now buy something, I'll beat it, Buster.
You have something that is compatible with my little thing if you want
to... Ah, that piece of shit! I'm gonna kill him! Look, if you're really looking for trouble, maybe check out the new High on Life store in the slums. The Hyperbong 6 Midnight launches tonight, but you should be able to get in by now. Just don't mention my name. I didn't say nothing. Now get out of here! If anyone sees me talking to you, I'm dead!
Thanks, Blordo. We had a good feeling you were a true pal.
Whoa! Great sleuthing, detective! That was an S-rank interrogation!
Oh, it's you. Back to hurt my feelings again?
Leave them alone! Hey, what's up, best friend? Don't wait in that crowd, bud.
Okay, so we're looking for this new High on Life store?
Yeah.
Hopefully the slums are a little more chill now that we took out Nine Torg.
Nobody wants to talk to the broken leg guy, I get it.
Hey, we heard you were asking around for giblets. Well, the Torgs are with the G3 now, so it's best not to stick your nose where it don't. Wait. Oh, shit! It's you! The bounty hunter's back!
Oh, fucking one!
Get him!
Oh, you're back. Do you need somebody to go with you?
But you won't kill me.
Oh, I wish I did that.
Let's go.
Maybe you want to use my fist. Maybe not. I don't care.
I'll put you in the clutcher section.
They smell nice.
Slums have always been a mess, but I don't like what they're doing over here to this place. It just feels weird. We'll be right back.
Thank you.